Whalen. Oh, what a pass! And more on the finish! Up, under, and in! Oh my! Oh my, up!
Moore, a two-time champion.
This season has been a very challenging one of change. We've also been extremely resilient at times during the season.
And Moore gives Minnesota the lead with her 40th point of the night.
It's made us better, it's made us tougher, and we're hitting our stride now and coming together in a really awesome way.
Here's Moore, baseline, the reverse, and she got that one to go as well.
Is bring a passion and a toughness every night, that never give up, never quit mentality.
Indiana has won the WNBA championship for the very first time.
We know we can't get that win. That opportunity back in 2012, and we're going to take everything that we can to use it as motivation. They are hungry for a championship. They're a very tough team. And we're going to have to bring everything that we have if we want to beat them in this 2015 matchup. You can't help but to think, you know, every year that goes by is one year that we're closer to us not being together as a team, which is not something we want to focus on a lot.
I'm so happy to be your teammate.
Only good one, y'all. Okay. On my team.
Kind of imagine what this group's legacy will be is how we play together season after season. One of the defining elements of this team is how selfless and hard that we play and the level of focus.
What effort from Maya Moore.
Chemistry, I think, shines when we're out there on the court, especially during these times of year in the playoffs.